My student, in last video we have studied the article interpretation of temperature in kinetic theory. Today we learn the next article, that is the law of equipartition of energy. We know that to move the molecule freely in space, it required three coordinates to specify its location, and so kinetic energy of single molecule in velocity component in xyz direction is given by kinetic energy is equal to half m vx square plus half m vy square plus half m vz square. We know that the kinetic average kinetic energy per molecule, which is denoted by angle brackets, is written as angle bracket kinetic energy is equal to angle bracket half m vx square plus angle bracket half m vy square plus angle bracket half m vz square. For gas in thermal equilibrium at temperature T, the average energy is equal to 3 by 2 kBT. So we write half m vx square, angle bracket half m vx square plus angle bracket half m vy square plus angle bracket half m vz square is equal to 3 by 2 kBT, where kB is the Boltzmann constant. Since there is no preferred direction among the three component, so angle bracket half m vx square is equal to angle bracket half m vy square is equal to angle bracket half m vz square is equal to 1 by 2 kBT. That means for gas in a thermal equilibrium at temperature T, the average energy associated with each quadratic term in the energy of a molecule is 1 by 2 kBT, and this is the statement of law of equipartition of energy.